And he said, "Oh Mary, contrary, how does your garden grow? Come with me, and you'll be the seventh maid in a row." My answer was laughter, soft as I lowered my head. "You're too late, I'm afraid, this flower's already dead."